Tonight on Nightline, a special investigation reveals inadequate medical facilities if war breaks out in the Gulf. That report in this Nightline exclusive tonight.